every bit as good.
So now Jack is the best one.
A courageous stand.
It's
enters late into the summer night. This half-light is common during summer in regions of the far north. Kirina lies near mountains rich in iron ore. Iron ore is Sweden's most important mineral resource. From this control booth, a worker sorts logs at a sawmill in central Sweden. Forests cover half the nation, making timber another important resource. A woman and child sit outside their summer cottage. Swedish workers receive 5 weeks of paid vacation each year, and many own second homes like this one. Sweden produces most of its own food. Skåne, the richest farming area, is at the country's southern tip. Crops raised here include wheat and other grains, as well as sugar beets. Only a narrow channel of water separates Skåne from Denmark. Denmark is made up of a peninsula called Jutland and several islands, including Fyn and Sjælland. Denmark shares a border with West Germany, and it is almost surrounded by the North Sea and the Baltic Sea. In Danish, Copenhagen means merchant's harbor, a good name for this busy seaport city, the largest city in the Nordic countries.
Desire to perpetuate itself in this machine. 8 months. Devros already has several prototype dynamo for action.
It has also been agreed that pending the investigation, Devros' experiments will be suspended.
There's less than I'd hoped for.
And I promise you, Doctor, if your allegations are borne out, all work at the bunker will be closed down.
Thank you.
And now I must go with my committee and inform Devros of our decision.
Well, now I think it's high time we offer Sarah, don't you?
The one you left behind in the wasteland?
Yes.
I can't be certain, you understand, but our agents inside the Thal Dome report a newly arrived girl prisoner who led an attempted breakout. Gave the Thals quite a bit of trouble, that may have.
The Thal Dome, you say?
The Thals are using prisoners to load their last great rocket. They think they'll win the war with it. What they don't know is no matter how powerful their rocket, it cannot penetrate our protective dome. Only a matter of months ago, Devros perfected a new substance, which has the strength of 30-foot thick
reinforced concrete. Don't worry about that. Could you help us to find Sarah?
One of my agents could lead you into the service shaft underneath the Thal City. But after that, you're strictly on your own.
Thank you. Question number three. The manned Apollo moon flights were launched with Saturn V rockets. Question number four. The first man to walk on the moon was astronaut Neil Armstrong. If you answered both of these questions correctly, you're ready for another article. If you did not get both of them, go back and read the article again or talk to your teacher.
Thank you. matter has been made up a central part of American folklore. According to the legend, General George Washington and two of his aides once visited a small upholstery.
We have a website, shoeboxtour.com, and get the. So we have a. We had some requests over email, and this is just for the nerd jugglers in the audience. So if you're not a nerd juggler, then you can relax. But if you're a super nerd like us, we have a couple of films that we released on the internet called More Fun Than Visiting a Zoo. And we threw them on a DVD just for this tour, a limited edition DVD. And there's a, I have an hour long solo on there from Iceland last year and things like this. So it's a funny little DVD. We have like three left or something. So Wes made the cover, which is very, very, very good. Yes. And before I say thank you one more time for coming, Wes will conclude the tour with a joke in Swedish.
Ja, du menar en gång länge, länge sedan det finns en gruva och sen går över den vägen och sen han hittar en sjö.
Yeah, thank you. Good night. Thank you.
On behalf of the Strong Jugglers, two things to say. One, you're all invited to an after party at our President Courtney Vaughn's house, including you guys. I think you've heard about this. But 175 Genesee Park Boulevard, maybe you had. So if you exit out of here and you're going down towards the Elmwood Bridge, you go straight across the bridge, and you're going to take a right onto Genesee, and an immediate left on Genesee Park Boulevard. You go down a few blocks, 175, it's a big yellow house. It'll be fun. Oh, also, if you happen to be from the area, or if you happen to like to travel a lot, we have our 16th annual spring show coming up. It is April 16th, Saturday night at 8 p.m. on this campus, except in Wilson Commons. The show is The Strong Jugglers Go Bananas. You can check out our trailer on YouTube if you search for The Strong Jugglers Go Bananas. We'd love to see you all there.
And I forget one thing. It's the RIT festival next weekend. How could I be so stupid? So if you want to see some more great juggling and have a really good time, it's the festival here in Rochester. You're so lucky. I have to go home, but you can be here. And in honor of that, we're giving away some Finnish candy. And since you were so enthusiastic about that, they're yours. So
all right.
Please come to the festival next weekend.
I think I can.
still recording.
Thank you.
I'm Yeah.